seru-seruan berantem sama OSIS. Gua di sini malah ngerjain PR. Tapi ya gimana? Kalau gua ikut juga, paling gua jadi beban sih. Ceplosan. Budi belum bangun kan ya? Aman. Aduh. Oke deh. Mari kita mulai kerjain PR dari Miss Linda. Dulu,
don't tell me to do homework.
Nyari-nyari misteri gitu dah. Tapi sekarang kenapa jadi guru bahasa Inggris ya? Ya udahlah ya, emang takdir kerjaan gak ada yang tahu. PR-nya sih simple, cuma nyusun kata dari huruf-huruf acak yang dikasihin.
Oh my god, you gonna let me do homework?
Yang enggak simpelnya adalah gua ngerjain PR Budi, Rani sama Zainal juga. Aduh. Oke. Gua kerjain yang punya gua dulu deh. Gua coba-coba deh.
Oh, you got a big let's try. Like it has to be that long? Is it supposed to be English or Indonesian?
2 hours later.
Wait. I just noticed there's a file.
Hey!
Give me 5 minutes to see the file, okay?
5 minutes later.
You know what? I'm just gonna find it online. Freak this. I don't even know what does this mean. Outwary? You guys Google it and let me know what that mean. Another one is Routeway. Okay, I got that. Routeway. Luckily, I can spell. Routeway. Okay. Let's freak this out. Come on. Takira. What the freak is Takira? I'm gonna put all the answer here. The meaning of it. You guys need to learn something from it, right? I gotta finish the homework. Wah, this is my job.
Ini pas kita dihukum sama Bu Ratna. Waktu gak ngerjain PR Bahasa Indonesia, terus akhirnya disuruh piket tuh. Besoknya kelas berantakan banget gara-gara Budi sama Zainal ribut. Tapi berantakan banget. Perasaan gak seberantakan itu udah Zainal sama Budi berantemnya. Apa Budi diserang sama OSIS atau geng lain ya? Gak pernah cerita sih dia. Oke, saatnya kerjain PR Rani. Perasaan Rani sama gue pinteran Rani dah. Jadi takut salah gue ngerjainnya.
Oke, okay, I see abused. Okay, I got abused. Bodies. If you guys playing this game, just take this answer. Bodies. Okay, got that. Aside. You know, I can't fight, but I need to use my brain, you know, to help my friends.
Aside, man.
Audio. Got it. Thank you, Google.
Anjing.
Oh, we take a lot of picture, huh?
Ini salah satu momen yang gak bisa dilupain sih. Si Budi nepatin janjinya kalau dia bakal ngelakuin apa aja asal ujian dia yang gua kerjain dapat nilai 90.
So Bobby is the brain of team. Okay, got it.
Mana gua request lagi buat jadiin foto ini wallpaper HP-nya. Maaf ya, Bud. Sip. Sekarang lanjut ngerjain punya Zainal.
So Zainal now, huh? G-O-O-S-E-S.
This is geysers. Is that like the thing that pop up from the ground, like water coming out? Is that the geysers? Geysers? I'm gonna put the answer here. Geysers? Oh, this geysers like more lazy way to spell? Gussy? Gussy? What is Gussy? Man, we're learning a lot of new word here. Gussy.
Gussy. Gussy.
Usage. I know that one. I understand that one. You guys know, right? Usage. Using it. That's a simpler way to say it. But this one is better vocabulary. Usage. Man, I'm a good friend. Sausages.
You know sausages, right?
If you don't know it and never seen it, if you're a male, just take a peek on your pants. Inside your pants. It look like that, but it can be eaten. Well,
okay.
Yeah. So,
good friend.
Gue lupa ini kapan. Mungkin gara-gara sering banget kita nongkrong kali ya. Hampir tiap pulang sekolah.
You're such a good friend, that's good.
Ngobrol-ngobrolin hal gak penting. Konspirasi aneh. Sampai nebak-nebak ukuran sempaknya Pamuklis. Jujur, gue juga gak ngerti ngapain kita bahas begituan, bangsat. Tapi ya, emang itu sih esensi dari nongkrong sama sahabat. Gak perlu selalu berbobot, karena yang kita nikmatin itu momennya. Bukan seberapa penting isi dari obrolan itu.
Yeah. See, yeah, it makes sense. If you with your best friend, sometimes you talk stupid things. Things that doesn't even, you know, never gonna be used in the future thing. But it's funny, you have fun. Yeah, and that is when you know you have a best friend with you.
Okay, sekarang tinggal PR Budi.
I can't believe it. Budi still need to do homework?
So it's adagios.
I don't know what is that. Adagios. Adagios? What is that? What kind of... Adispose? I know dispose.
Adispose? I don't know. Like what?
You dispose one time? Adipose. Okay. Wrong. Adipose. I thought adispose. Nah. Wait, don't continue. I'm gonna kick your ass. Adipose. Adipose.
Okay, got it. You know, I just feel like I'm playing bully. You remember you need to go to the class to improve everything. And that thing, I might want to do it because it improves my skills. And the thing I can make, create.
Adipose. P-O-U-S. What is this? I know spouse. Adipose? I don't know. Goddess.
Goddess.
Goddess. I-E-S. Goddess. Pagodas. Pagodas is like a shirt, right? Like a singlet. Pagodas. Pagodas. Got it. I'm a good friend.
Goblok.
Who is that? I bet it belong to Udin. Udin?
Lu ngapa jadiin foto ini wallpaper, cok? Jujur aja ini salah satu foto terbodoh, anjir. Momennya pas Budi kelar berantem sama Bang Udin di parkiran. Kita akhirnya pada penasaran tuh segede apa tainya si Bang Udin.
He didn't flush? Nah,
akhirnya kita datengin toilet bekas dia berak. Mana belum disiram lagi, anjing. Begitu kelar foto, kagak kita siram juga. Langsung tinggalin bodo amat.
Hey, look. I'm smart, thank you.
Habis pahit manisnya SMK kita laluin. Kira-kira pas lulus nanti, kita bisa bareng kayak gini lagi gak ya? Soalnya, jujur aja, selama gua hidup, baru kali ini punya sahabat beneran kayak kalian. Bersyukur banget gua ketemu para kacuk.
Sama Bob.
Lah, Bud, udah bangun lu?
Kan gua kagak koma, bangsat.
Ya maaf.
Thanks berat ya, Bob. Udah ngizinin gua tinggal beberapa hari di rumah lu. Gak tau udah nyokap gua bakal sepanik apa kalau lihat keadaan gua semingguan lalu.
Santai aja, Bud. Gue juga seneng kok ada teman lagi di rumah.
Emang adek lu kemana?
Gak tahu. Udah berhari-hari main, belum balik. Tapi gue sama adek gue juga gak terlalu dekat sih. Dia lebih sering main sama anak kampung sebelah. Oh iya, Bud. Kemarin pas orang rumah bersihin badan lu, gua gak sengaja ngeliat pas mereka ngebuka perban di tangan lu sama luka-luka di punggung lu.
Hei, gua dari dulu kacau, Bob.
Hah? Kacau gimana?
Ya pas kecil sih belum kacau-kacau banget ya. Cuman gua mulai doyan ribut abis bokap gua meninggal.
Loh, gua kira Om Danang itu bokap lu?
Iya, bokap angkat.
Oh maaf, lanjut-lanjut.
Dulu bokap kandung gue itu mati-matian ngidupin keluarga. Kerja terus sampai lupa waktu. Dan akhirnya meninggal karena kecapean. Gue gak dibolehin lihat jenazah bokap gue sama nyokap. Gak tahu kenapa. Satu tahun setelah bokap gue meninggal, nyokap gue nikah sama Om Danang. Semenjak kejadian itu gue kurang dekat sama nyokap. Gue anggap kalau nyokap gue mengkhianati bokap gue. Tapi akhirnya gue sadar, nyokap gue ngelakuin hal itu biar gue bisa tetap hidup enak. Iya, alasan utamanya karena ekonomi. Terus pas gue kelas 2 SMP, gue dikeroyok. Cuma gara-gara gue maksa mau masuk ke salah satu tim bola. Padahal gue cuma pengen nyoba membaur dan cari teman lagi. Tapi mulai detik itu, gue jadi susah temenan sama orang lain. Pas gue pulang, Om Danang ngeliat luka lebam di muka gue. Lu tahu apa yang dia lakuin? Dia ngegampar gue dan mancing biar gue marah. Akhirnya gue nyoba mukul dia. Tapi semua pukulan gue ditangkis. Dan akhirnya gue nangis. Abis itu Om Danang nyuruh gue bangun. Terus dia bilang ke gue, kamu selama 2 minggu ini gak usah masuk sekolah. Om bakal ajarin kamu jadi laki-laki.
Kok bisa 2 minggu gak masuk sekolah? Nyokap lu gak marah? Pihak sekolah juga gimana?
Om Danang izin langsung ke wali kelas gue. Dan nyokap gue ngiranya kalau gue sama Om Danang itu cuma pergi liburan bareng aja. Nyokap gue kemungkinan percaya gara-gara gue sama Om Danang itu benar-benar jarang interaksi. Jadi dia ngira liburan itu buat bonding antara gue sama Om Danang. Selama 2 minggu itu, gue diajarin aspek dasarnya dari berbagai bela diri. Cara menghindar dari silat, blocking dari Wing Chun, menyerang secara brutal dari Krav Maga, dan tendangan dari Taekwondo. 2 minggu itu, rasanya kayak di neraka. Begitu gue balik ke sekolah, gue langsung kena SP. Gara-gara gak bisa nahan dendam ke anak-anak yang dulu ngeroyok gue. Hal ini terus berlanjut sampai sekarang, gue jadi orang yang susah banget nahan emosi. Awal masuk SMK, gue makin sering banget dapet masalah. Berantem lah, tawuran lah. Sampai akhirnya gue benci ke Om Danang karena dia ngajarin bela diri ini. Tapi, makin kesini gue makin sadar kalau akar permasalahannya itu di gue, bukan di Om Danang.
It's like origin for Batman or something.
Pas gue pindah ke SMK Cipta Wiyata, gue kira gue bakal berhenti berantem. Eh, kenyataannya malah hampir mati kayak gini. Kayaknya emang seumur hidup takdir gue bakal berantem dah.
Sorry ya, Bud. Udah bikin lu berantem lagi. Andai aja gue gak nabrak lu di lorong.
Gak apa-apa kok, Bob. Kalau lu dulu gak nabrak gue di lorong, mungkin gue gak bakal punya teman dekat. Mungkin juga gue gak bakal kenal Rani sama Zenal. Dan mungkin gak bakal ada itu yang namanya para kacuk. Everything happens for a reason. Dan lu satu-satunya orang yang gue curhatin tentang semua masalah gue ini, Bob.
Makasih ya, Bud. Udah mau jadi teman dekat gue.
Makasih juga, Bob, udah mau jadi teman dekat gue.
Ah, sumpah, kalau gue gay bakal gue cipok lu, Bud.
Lah, sama. Cuman bedanya kalau gue bakal nyium lu pakai ini sih.
Canda, bangsat.
Battle of Cipta Wiyata. I bet this is the ending.
Kita ngapa masih dipaksa masuk mulu sih? Kan sekolah habis kebakaran minggu lalu.
Ah, gak tahu tuh. Protokolnya sih harus tetap masuk. Katanya cuma gara-gara itu ruangan aula sama kelas 12 software engineering aja yang kebakaran.
Ah, titip. Padahal pengen libur gua. Terus itu para kacuk ngapain di tengah lapangan sama Pak Abimanyu, Pak Mulis, dan OSIS?
Rumornya si Rani pengen ngungkap siapa yang bakar sekolah minggu lalu.
Wah, fix. Lebih mantep daripada drama VTuber nih.
Rico dan OSIS, Pak, yang bertanggung jawab atas kebakaran minggu lalu.
Hah? Kamu yakin, Ren? Mana buktinya? Jangan asal tuduh.
Nah, gak punya bukti, gak usah kebanyakan bacot.
Fitnah aja nih. Si Ricky, ya?
Bukti. Coba sekarang cek akun sosmed sekolah.
Gak cuma itu aja, Rico juga udah keluar batas. Dia nendang Budi dari lantai 2 sampai si Budi hampir mati.
Kamu keterlaluan, Rico.
Gue bakal laporin kasus ini ke polisi. Udah luar batas lo, Rico.
Wow.
Laporin aja, Pak.
Mampus. Di penjara lo nanti.
Woo! Jangan jatuhin sabunnya ntar ya pas di penjara.
Oh, this gonna be a war coming in.
Apaan? Nggak denger gua. Lu mau nangis.
Nena, come on.
Anjing, Rane.
Oh, I'm back. I'm back.
Kosongin lapangan. Ada yang harus gua hajar.
You didn't die yet. Not yet. Ooh, look at my hand. That's why. How about I kill you today? You're sick, bro. How you think about is killing and burning the school down? You need therapy. What a smart ass calling me insane. No sane people are going to burn a whole school down.
Fuck.
Or murder somebody just because they lost a fight. Besides, you're the one who admits that you're insane. When did I lose to you? Well, technically you haven't, which means I have to beat you up today.
Bastard!
You wanna fight? Come at me! Nah, you'll get tired and call your minion classic. You really are a loser. Huh? You Rico minions.
Die!
If your boss start losing, don't your dare start coming in at me. You really underestimating me in front of everybody? Well, and that's the reality. When you start losing, you call your minions. In reality, you're a loser. You talk too much. Are we fighting or what? Of course. Come on, come on. Come on, this is gonna be the end of you. With the prison of power of love. I'm gonna destroy you.
Lu bakal nyesel udah ngeremehin gua, Put.
Gua cuma ngomong fakta.
I got a lot of power, right? Wind gear, thanks mama, farmer's god, kick from heaven. Oh, I'm gonna try that. Come on, stop evading me. There we go. Remember from last night? You tried to kill me? Take this. Woo!
Itu doang kemampuan lo.
Lu aja dari tadi susah payah nangkep kumpulan gua, goblok.
Come on. That's a prayer thing, right? You pray to God. I just wanna see what it do. But I'm not gonna use it until I like lose a lot of health. Well, maybe I'm not gonna use it. I'm fighting with this dude. He sucks.
Okay, waktunya serius.
Coba aja.
Let's go, my dude. There we go, I kick your ass again. Come on, I beat you twice.
Anjing!
Gitu doang stamina lo. Cupu. Osis-osis tai anjing.
See? How many times that I need to drop you just to prove that I'm stronger than you? Come on.
Dikit lagi manggil kacung nih.
How about this?
Tiu anjing.
You losing?
Ngapa? Kecapean. Cupu.
Bunuh si Budi. Terus bakar sekolah bangsat ini.
Siap, Bang. Kan emang lu cupu, bangsat.
Oh my god.
Lu udah bikin gua malu, Bud.
Gua bakal abisin lu sekarang juga.
Lu pilih di
abis. You know what? I'm gonna have a team too. I got
Almi,
Udin and
atau gue, Bud.
Gian.
Minggiran, Budi butuh bantuan.
Iya, tapi lu belum sembuh.
Lah, kalau gua kan gak apa-apa kan? Kenapa ditahan?
Karena lu gak bisa berantem. Malah jadi bebannya Budi doang.
Jahat.
Bodoh amat.
Rani bener,
Biar gua yang selesain ini. Biar kita aja yang bantu.
Yoi,
si Riko bangsat udah kelewatan.
Thank you Gian, thank you Udin. Om Danang.
Hai Bu, kecewa gua OSIS jadi kayak gini.
Sama.
Awal kita bikin turnamen ini kan gua bantu alumni. Kenapa jadi
step begini? Dad.
Jadi, selama ini rumor itu benar. Mereka itu founding father dari Resior, geng.
What?
Turnamen ini dibikin bukan buat ajang buru-buruhan. Ini udah jadi masalah gua. Maksudnya masalah sekolah, bukan cuma masalah budi.
Banyak bacot tuh, Bumar. Gak bisa diam apa?
Gua bakal diam. Habis lu semua, gua kasih pelajaran.
Gak peduli. Bunuh mereka semua.
Let's go, let's go. I'm with the teachers. Man, you all gonna die. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So let's go! Oh, this is exciting! Let's go!
Saatnya mengkacau.
Hah? Udah, Bob?
Situasi kayak gitu bercanda pula.
Okay, not kill them. Don't be like them. Be Batman.
Bang Bobby serius, anjing.
Just cripple them. Come on, who's next? I just want to see what the issue will do.
Habisin lu kali ini, Bud!
Oh, the dude with the mask. Come on.
Ini salah satu chapter paling menarik dalam hidup gua.
Come on, Ellen.
Masih banyak musuh yang harus hadapin, anjing. Jadi inget masa lalu ya.
She's the wrong side, buddy.
Yoi.
Yoi. She's what? You choose the wrong side, Ellen. I'm sorry that I take your mask off and show you how your daddy. Ooh, the teacher. My goodness, the teacher's cute. It's crazy. The teacher has been boiling up this feeling of beating a children. Now they got their chance to beat all these children.
Anjing lu, Bud! Topeng gue yang lama rusak gara-gara lo!
You don't want to fight me, so how do you think that's my fault?
Bisa buat kayak gini! Gara-gara lo, gue bonyok dikroyok kelasan gue, Bud! Babi, gak boleh kalah lagi gua.
And for Louis, you're a coward, man. You're trying to run away, and then you betray your own team. Oh, there's a lot of people, right? I want to use this. What up? Not each chair. Windgear. Come on! Did I press the wrong one? That's it? That's it? Oh my goodness, that will suck! Come on, Luis! With your capoeira and stupid attitude. There we go, Luis. Yeah, I beat you last time. I'm gonna beat you again, Luis. It takes time, but I'm gonna beat you, Luis. Relax. 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 Yeah, pray to God, I'm gonna use that. There we go, Louis. Come on. Yeah, there we go. There we go, teacher. Kill them. I mean, cripple them. Oh, I'm so sorry, Ellen. See? Even my man is trying to kick your ass.
Woi, Budi, mendingan lu fokus ke Riko aja dah.
Benar, ini mendingan kita aja yang nanganin. Oke, di mana?
Bud, Riko kabur ke aula sekolah.
Oke, sip, yes, thanks Bob.
Well, this is the place you want to try to burn, huh?
Enggak, jangan kabur mulu, kontol.
Oke, kita lanjutin.
Oh, daripada kabur,
Lu ternyata lebih milih buat nyamperin gua di sini. Baru juga lu.
Yang dari tadi kabur itu lu bangsat. Lagi pula kalau gua kabur, gua enggak bakal bisa ngehajar lu. Jadi gua harus deketin lu biar lu bisa gua hajar.
Ya udah. Sini lu. Ya gua bunuh lu sekarang, anjing.
Let's go. I have some advice for you. You seriously need to go to mental asylum. Something is not all there in your head. Yep, there's nothing there.
Bastard!
You're laughing after I've told you that? Man, you are insane. If I'm crazy, then why did Sophia want to be with me, huh? But that was before she knew you were crazy. Now that she knows, she chose me instead.
Bastard!
Piece of sack! You talk too much, bro. Well, I'm just spitting facts.
Bastard!
I give you a chance to surrender and end this. I let the cops take care of you.
Huh?
This contour will only end if I'm done killing you.
Huh?
You're always going crazy over killing me. I thought you were just new each other.
Huh?
Are we fighting or not? All you're doing is talking.
Die!
Why did you censor the talking? Just taking my time, because it's too fast to beat you up.
Bastard!
Man, the comeback is crazy. Look at that, the power of love. It's coming straight to your face. Dominate Rico. Come on, Rico.
Gua bakal bunuh lu di tempat yang sama lu menang itu, Namen!
Hah? Psikiater, Rico, lu!
Come on, Rico. Come on, Rico. Come on, Rico. Let me do this. Okay, you're a bit aggressive here, Rico. There we go. Come on. You're a bit aggressive here. Okay. I like it. You're so talent. Oh, the gong is there. I might kick you to the gong. Oh, that's both gong? Kick you to the gong twice. Just like Lewis. Come on. There we go. Come on, Rico, you nothing. Nothing.
Kira-kira abis lu mati nanti, gua apain ya mayatnya?
Man, you're crazy, man.
Beneran nih orang.
I'm just, you know, just lucky that Sophia come to your senses, you know, come to her senses, that you're crazy, and, you know, date with me. Thank you, Sophia, and thank you for your beautiful brain. Taste my mama sandals.
Mati lu anjing. Bangsat.
I don't need anything anymore. Like that's crazy. Like I can just That's it. All I need to do is that. And everything will be alright. With the help of God. Relax, my dude. All that fast pace kicking do nothing for you, my dude. Do nothing for you. Come on.
Abis gua bunuh lu, gua bakal bunuh Sophia.
What?
Langkahin dulu mayat gua.
Yeah. Come on. Come on. Boom! Boom!
Bastard!
Take this! Pow! Oh! dong.
Harusnya gua bunuh lu langsung pas gua bakal sekolah.
Shut up.
Karena gak bisa ngalahin gua, lu sampai mikir gitu.
Oh, you trying to deflect my kick? This my kick again, okay? Come on, Rico. You are bad at this. The worst. Like, Louis is much better than you.
Abba!
Oh, frick me. I just did it at the wrong time. Okay, come on. Didn't you learn from your mistake? Indomie for backup. Come on. Indomie for backup. There we go. Oh, this is gonna end well. Ah, oh, I feel good. I feel good, Rick. I feel good. Come on. What you gonna do? Come on. Do something. Yeah. Back at you again, buddy. I just wanted you to taste my mama sandals. Taste it.
Mati lu anjing.
You're pretty strong.
Of course.
Okay, bud. What?
Okay.
I admit it. Admit what? You really are one man army.
How did you know that?
Huh? Tadi lu bilang apa?
Anjing. Harus pujian juga ini anak. Iya, gua akuin. Kalau lu one man army. Puas. One man army. Kontol.
Same dude from the...
Lu lagi, bud. Bangor amat, gak ada kapoknya.
Tapi bukan itu yang dilihat sama polisi.
Budi harus berubah jadi lebih baik. Jangan berantem-berantem lagi.
Budi janji gak bakal berantem lagi.
Gua yang mulai ini, jadi harus gua juga yang nyelesain. Gua cuma minta tolong ke kalian buat kosongin lapangan aja.